the Chinese Communist Party strive for well-being of the Chinese people and progress of the humanity in particular is to make new and great contribution to the welfare of the mankind. It has been proved that history of the Chinese Communist Party emerged continuously for adapting and creating of Marxism in the Chinese society. Chinese Communist Party, now under the leadership of His Excellency Xi Jinping, they are going forward and build a socialism with the Chinese characteristics. It is very impressive to us. In China, the Chinese people, under the leadership of the Comrade Xi Jinping, they fought like anything against the coronavirus COVID-19. Through their concerted effort, the Chinese government had succeeded to control the COVID-19 coronavirus. The people of the world has become astonished with this wonderful job. This has been possible as the Chinese people has a strong political understanding, and in China has a good governance systems and in institutional functioning. China declared that they are get rid of property. Now it is a miracle of the world that China totally eliminate this poverty. Belt and Road Initiative. It is also brainchild of Comrade Xi Jinping. He grasps the world situations and has given the importance of Belt and Road Initiative for economic development and for improving the connectivity of the world. I want to say, in Bangladesh, our people have a strong feeling regarding the Belt and Road Initiative. And they feel encouraged, including our government, under the Prime Ministership of Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina, also has given the importance regarding the Belt and Road Initiative.